If he takes his fist, I'm gonna get an angle right quick. If he takes his fist and he punches on this side, this is not my center line, he's punching on my shoulder side, around my chest, very whatnot, and he punches that way, punch, I can swing with my other hand. Okay? Wing Chun people should know this. That means you don't want to count out doing hook punches or whatever. We have our hook punch ideas in Wing Chun. So you don't want to take